Can you hear me now? No. How about now? Okay. Welcome and good evening. I'm Dina, the chair of the International Advisory Council of Auroville Foundation. You can't hear me. How about now? No? Okay, it's coming. Okay. How about now? Okay. Welcome and good evening. My name is Dina. Can you hear me back there?
Louder.
No. Okay, I'll try louder. My name is Dina.
Hi, Dina.
I am the chair of the International Advisory Council for Auroville Foundation. And many months ago, we started planning for an event to honor the 150th birth anniversary of Sri Aurobindo. And we planned a summit on the theme of awakening. And I asked Krishna Das to come open the summit for us, and he kindly agreed, and so here he is. This is an This is an offering to the Auroville community and an offering to all of you who've come from the surrounding area. This is our offering of love. And an offering to the great Devi, whom we all serve. We lay this kirtan tonight at her feet, and may she receive our love and gratitude. I'm enormously grateful for Krishna Das, who has a very busy schedule, for changing his schedule to be here with us. And for guests that I've brought, we have Tibetan monks, we have a monk from Uganda, we have people who've come from different parts of the world to gather together and to meditate as we did today, and to envision together the next stage in human awakening, in human evolution, which will take place in dialogue over the next few days here in Auroville. So I hope your heart is filled with love as we listen to Krishna Das chant. I'll now introduce Janti Ravi, the secretary of the Auroville Foundation, to say a few words.
Thank you, Dina. Thank you very much. With great love and respect, on behalf of Dina, me, and the entire Auroville Foundation, we want to welcome you all here, our sisters and brothers from Auroville, from the neighborhood, and from different parts of India. I know there are people from other states as well who've come here all the way to enjoy this beautiful evening, which is not only going to be something that will elevate you, but it is also something which is happening right in the lap, the sannidhya of the Divine Mother herself, because Matrimandir is not merely an abode of the Mother, but we believe it is the Universal Mother, her physical and spiritual psychic presence, which is right here. As Dana mentioned, we're extremely grateful to her for organizing this wonderful summit. She's been putting in a lot of hard work over the last several months, and also to all the members of the governing board, our chairman. And we're also grateful to the Ministry of Culture, Government of India, as a part of the 150th birth anniversary of Sri Aurobindo, for sponsoring, funding this whole summit. And we're very thankful to all the delegates who've come from different parts of India and the world, as Dana mentioned. We had a beautiful day of meditation this morning. We have this summit going on 13th, 14th, and 15th. And we'd like to extend a warm welcome to each one of you who would like to come, be present there, and participate in this very unique summit on spirituality. And on this note, we're really looking forward to a beautiful evening. We also want to request all of you to participate in this with complete love, but also to respect the requirements of the Matrimandir team. And I think with all of us participating in this together, we're all going to have a very, very memorable evening that will elevate us, and we'll cherish it for a long time. As Sri Aurobindo said, all can be done if the God touch is there. On that note, namaste, good evening, vanakkam. Thank you. I request Sri Moyi to take it forward from here. She's a member of our working committee and a core part of the Matrimandir team.
Greetings from Auroville and welcome to all. Named after Sri Aurobindo, Auroville, the city of dawn, is based on his vision and sadhana for humanity. Before Krishnadas begins his invocations, we would like to present a short introduction to Auroville for those who are here for the first time. With the help of a few quotes of the mother, describing her vision of Auroville. Earth needs a place where men can live away from all national rivalries, social conventions, self-contradictory moralities, and contending religions. A place where human beings, freed from all slavery to the past, can devote themselves wholly to the discovery and practice of the divine consciousness seeking to manifest. Auroville wants to be this place and offers itself to all who aspire to live the truth of tomorrow. Auroville wants to be the first realization of human unity based on the teaching of Sri Aurobindo, where men of all countries would be at home. Auroville, the city at the service of truth. The Matrimandir. The Matrimandir will be the soul of Auroville. The Matrimandir wants to be the symbol of the divine's answer to man's aspiration for perfection. Union with the divine, manifesting in a progressive human unity. The Matrimandir wants to be the symbol of the universal mother, according to Sri Aurobindo's teaching. In his book, The Mother, Sri Aurobindo writes, "There are two powers that alone can effect in their conjunction the great and difficult thing which is the aim of our endeavor, a fixed and unfailing aspiration that calls from below, and a supreme grace from above that answers. The one whom we adore as the mother is the divine conscious force that dominates all existence. One and yet so many-sided that to follow her movement is impossible even for the quickest mind and for the freest and most vast intelligence. The mother is the consciousness and force of the supreme, and far above all, she creates. The one original transcendent Shakti, the mother, stands above all the worlds and bears in her eternal consciousness the supreme divine. Alone she harbors the absolute power and the ineffable presence. containing or calling the truths that have to be manifested. She brings them down from the mystery in which they were hidden into the light of her infinite consciousness and gives them a form of force in her omnipotent power and her boundless life and a body in the universe. All is her play with the Supreme. All is her manifestation of the mysteries of the eternal, the miracles of the infinite. All is she, for all are parcel and portion of the divine conscious force. We now invite Krishna Das and his team to invoke the divine.
Namaste. How you doing? I can't see you. So I don't know if you're really there or not. So what you're going to have to do is sing really loud. Okay? And this is Nina and David. So I figure we'll stop around 6 in the morning. So let's start with some ohms together. Because you have to. Start with a short prayer. It's a prayer to the love that lives within us. It's who we truly are. Pranavam Pavanakuma Kalavana Pavakyanagan Jasu Hradayaga Vasiram Sarachapata Atulita Baladhama Himashala Badeha Dhanujavana Kurshan Kyaninama Kraganyam Sakalagna Nidhana Anaranam Adhisham Raghupati Priya Bhaktam Atajatam Namam Pushpati Kurtavarnisham Ashiki Kurtarakshasam Ramayana Mahamalaratna Andine Latmajam Shokanashana Pisamakshahanta Andelanka Ayankaram Vilangya Sindho Salilam Salilam Yashokavahi Janakatma Jaya Adayatane Vidalanka Amamitam Pranjaliranjaneam Manojavam Marutatulya Vegam Chitendriyam Budhimatam Vrdishtam Atatmajam Vanadurtamukyam Shri Ramadurtam Sharanam Prapadye Shri Ramadurtam Sharanam Prapadye Shri Ramadurtam Sharanam Prapadye Shri Ramadurtam Sharanam Prapadye Anjaneya Matipatalana Kakshanadri Kamaniya Vibraham Parijata Tarumuda Vasana Abhayami Pavamanandanam Atreya Turagunath Kirtana Tatra Tatra Kritamasta Kanjali Vashpavari Paripurna Lochana Martinamat Rakshasantakam Lobajaranga Bali Hanuman Ki Jai
Rama 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 Thank you.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Vasudevaya. I tune so much. I never tune.
Govinda,
Govinda, Acha Govinda.
Govinda, Acha
Let's do some mantras to the goddess. This is the right place for it.
Siddhi Buddhi
Om Narayane Om Yeah.
Yeah.
People ask me a lot how I learned to chant. I never learned to chant. I just started chanting. But there was, when I was in India in the temple with my guru, there were a bunch of Bengali kirtanwalas who really knew how to sing. So I used to sit with them a lot. There were three of them. The leader played harmonium, and he looked like a truck driver. He was rough, he was tough, and he did not like me at all. The other two guys were cool, the drummer and the cymbal player. You know, you could turn this monitor off. I don't know if it's on, but you could turn it off. So I used to sit on one side of the room, and they were on the other side of the room. But after a couple of weeks, they kind of invited me over into their little circle. So a lot of their melodies were very complicated. So I would listen to my buddy, the cymbal player, and I would copy him, you know. First the leader would sing, then the drummer, and then the two of us, and we'd go around and around and around. So one day, you know, when I wake up in the morning, my voice is down here. And it takes a while for it to actually get to the place where human beings can hear it. When these guys woke up in the morning, they're like, you know, so this one day the leader started this melody that was so complicated that I don't know what I was going to do. It was like Hare Krishna, you know, that was just the first two words. So I listened really carefully to my buddy, the cymbal player, and I copied him as best I could. So I had my eyes closed, concentrating, you know, and went around, and it was our turn. I went, Hare! And while my eyes were closed, he went out to take a piss. So I was all alone. Oh, God. So I broke out in a sweat, you know, and I finished that line. The only time that truck driver ever looked at me or talked to me was after that. And he goes to me, he goes, nice. If he had said anything else, we would not be here tonight. So, wherever he is, thank you. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Krishna. Hare Hare, everybody. Hare Rama. Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Uh-huh. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Okay, so repeat after me. Rama, Lakshman, Janaki, Jebolo, Hanumaniki. Rama, Lakshman, Janaki, Jebolo, Hanumaniki. All right, keep that in your pocket. You're going to need it. Guru Charana Saroja Raja Nijamanu Mukuru Sudhari Karano Raghubara Vimala Jasu Jodhayaku Palachari Buddhi Tanu Janake Sumeron Pavanakoma Siyaram Pala Buddhi Vedhya Devmohi Ardahu Kales Vika Sivavara
Atambha Chura Dvachambi
Sash, the curtain here. Yeah. Ah.
So we're going to end with a short prayer. I'm sure you all know it. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Very difficult time in the world now. So much suffering. So much hardship. So much pain. So with the love and the juice that we've generated tonight, let's make this offering to all beings. May all beings be safe. May we all be happy. May we all have good health and enough to eat. And may we all live in peace and that ease of heart with whatever comes to us in life. Thank you. Thanks for coming. What a great night. As we say in India, take it easy. Namaste. Thank you.
Bye-bye.